Okay, you all, we finna look at this. Goodness. It looks beautiful, huh? Oh
my, you gotta take out shoes.
This one, he looks at it, he says it's really beautiful. This one comes with a little small porch right up in here. Let's check it out. Glass screen door. Looks like it's got the Saint sign on there for New Orleans. Oh, wow. This is beautiful, you all. This is beautiful. This is nice.
Look how big the room is.
This is nice. I love the color.
The bathroom is bigger than one of the rooms.
For real? I'm gonna look at it in a minute. This is beautiful. Whoever designed this did a beautiful job. Look at the kitchen. I don't want to go in the master room. I want the master room to be last. This is a little dining area. Not too big and not too small. Just right. Let's check out the cabinets and see what's going on in here. Double refrigerator that can fit in here. Vented hood. Oh, wow, this is beautiful. See, this makes you not have to wait on a house to get built. It's already done for you. Okay, this is a small bathroom. This is a double wide. This one comes with carpet, if you prefer. Oh, wow, this comes with a little area, like you could put, you could make this out of a little office in the hallway. Bedroom. Also, this comes with office. You could make that really out of an office right here.
It's giant.
It's big.
The closet's like from hill to hill. Like, the closet is...
I like this one. I love the color.
You got central heat?
This is not the master bedroom, is it?
Nope.
The master bedroom is back there?
Everybody put in some money. I mean, dang.
This is not the master bedroom.
Oh, so I get it now.
It like, shares bathroom,
no,
but
it shares like, okay, it shares the toilet and the tub, but it don't share a countertop.
Okay. So like, this is the closet right here. So you come right here in the bedroom. Okay.
You said that something when you come in.
Okay, this is the bedroom right here, you all. I'm gonna take you all, I'm trying to show you all. And then after the bedroom, when you go through that was the closet right there, which I showed you all. Now here's the bathroom. It's a conjoined bathroom?
Yeah, it's like two of these. And then one.
Okay, this is nice. Beautiful. Manufactured homes have came a long ways.
They were not tunnel, it's like.
Oh, they so close together. They share the.
They're not saying like.
The commode and the shower.
But what if somebody accidentally just walked? Oh, it's a lock right there.
I think both of them got a lock. I think.
It's a lock on
all of them got locked.
Yeah.
Both of them got locks on the door. But this is a little area right here. Okay, what we do is go back. This one has its own sink, but when you come in here, it's like conjoined. And also they have these long cabinets right here.
I didn't see that. This one got it. This bathroom, that one better than this.
Guest bathroom or... family bathroom if you got two kids and
if I was to choose, I'd choose this one because this ain't in there.
That cabinet ain't in there and that one?
Nope.
Nice size bathroom and this is not the master and it looks very beautiful. Okay, here's the conjoined one with the other room, bedroom. Right here. You all, it's kind of dark in here. Because you know no lights are in. No lights are here. Okay, this is a smaller bedroom. Okay, this comes with a closet right here. And there's another door you can go through to conjoin. Oh, okay, you come on back through. And it takes you right on back out. And once again. Okay, this is a 4-bedroom.
No, it's not. It's a 5-bedroom.
It is. 1, 2.
Wait, 1, 2, 3. Wait a minute, I ain't.
Where you counting 5 bedrooms? I hadn't got a chance to get the other bedroom. This is a bedroom. That's a bedroom. That's 2. Here's the closet right here, you all. All right. It comes with a refrigerator with an ice maker in it. Mostly all of them come. Now, that's a bedroom. 1 bedroom. 2 bedrooms. That is 3 bedrooms. That's right.
It's a 3-bedroom.
4-bedroom.
You're going there, you're gonna be surprised.
Let's see what we're talking about. This one. Okay, that door right there. What do that? Oh, that must be your utility room. I'm showing the master bedroom last.
Utility room.
Nice size utility room, you all.
I bet you can't.
Look at that door. Look at the utility room door. I like the glass on here. Nice size glass. I like that. You can hang your clothes, your laundry. This is your laundry room. Let's see. Big enough for your, this is your hot water heater. Manufactured homes have came so far. I like this door right here. All right, here we go to the master. Master's beautiful. Beautiful master bedroom. This is nice. Let's go back through the hall. Let me just let you all see how the utility, and that goes back in here. I'm gonna show you all. And the bedroom is way down. Oh, wow. This is a nice size one. This is a 4-bedroom. Nice ceiling fan. Oh, my God. I see they got the barn style doors. That's a closet?
Yeah, it's big, too.
Oh, yeah.
Come look at it big. That door open, too, but, you know, the house kind of slanted. But it's big though. I mean, you got some lights.
You got his and her. That's a closet over. Is it conjoined? Okay, you all, let me show you guys. Let me take you guys slow because this is very nice. You come through here.
Yep. You come here.
And this side conjoins. This is your bathroom. And this goes all the way over here.
And you come out here.
To here. Look at the window. Then you have your toilet. And go get in the shower, okay?
Oh, you're gonna have to hold the door.
Okay, man.
In the shower?
Let me see how big. And this is the tub.
Oh, you got a little sitting thing. Oh yeah, you come. Have a little seat.
Hmm. Let's see. It's got a seat in it.
Shower right here so you can see it.
Shower?
If you got a thing,
and
right
this
here.
Is somebody who. Oh, and this is the handle. Wow. Shower knobs and the shower up here. And a person that cannot stand for a long time. It's got
it.
A bench in the inside the shower. Yeah. I like the way the wall black splash is. There's your drain. You have a step you have to step up on right here. You got your glass. This is glass right here.
You don't need a curtain though.
Yeah. Let me get that, Tay. There's his and her sink. I like the way they have the bathtubs made now. And you got your two doors that slide in barn doors. This is very nice. Very beautiful. And he's tall. And they still got plenty of room in here. Master bedroom is gorgeous. So when I come this way, I like the way the windows are in here. Nice windows. Then you go that way and there's your bathroom right here. And you can go in right there.
You can put two king size beds.
You can about put two king size beds in here.
Put some together. I'll organize it on real music.
Very beautiful you are. I really love that utility room door. I like that glass on there. Whoever designed this, I would love to keep the design.
Ooh, then you got the couch.
Oh,
sit down,
West. Yeah. Design is beautiful.
You can put you in the fish tank right here.
You could go with a fish tank right there.
TV. I mean, it's cool. I mean, you have friends over coming. Oh, look at that. I'm gonna try that chair out. See how this is.
I like the chair. I like the design colors. If it was me, my whole living room would be yellow, probably.
If it was me, it'd stay just like this.
I would like some color. I like loud colors.
When you wake up in the morning, you'd be like, ah, you stretch. Hit the lamp. Ah, ding.
Wow, beautiful. Place for your TV to go.
I like this thing. Ah, it's the same thing that moves. Look, you grab it and then, wait, you take it out.
Oh, this got a little doorway right here.
You take it out, and then you get back in.
Bam. Yep. Nice sink. Demonstrate it again, Tay. The sink.
Oh, yeah. It got the little hot and cold thing right here.
Yeah.
It's like, you keep running, then you take it out. Get the right. Yeah. It's like that.
Oh, it goes all the way around.
Oh. You want to spray somebody?
This is what I didn't see coming in the door. Let me show you guys.
The refrigerator too, though.
Yeah, the refrigerator. You got a little. Oh, yeah, you got the cabinet space that's really big.
I don't see any lights cut up. Look at this up. What's this?
That's the vented hood.
That's tight.
Oh, look. Tay, I thought it was open though, but it's not.
Open?
It's great, but I thought it was open. But if you could put a glass there, that would have been the bomb right there. What it goes to? I know this is a little.
Oh, this is a bathroom right here.
Okay, it's.
They got three bathrooms here. Well, I'd say three and a half
bathrooms. Yeah. All right, you all. And we'll be talking to you later. Wait, let me show you guys some. On this side.
We're going to another one?
Porch.
That one next.